Good evening. Strange lighting, I know. But it's nighttime, and I wanted to have this cigar. It's a Victor Sinclair by Jose Dominguez. Not sure, it's like 3.5 by 54. Dominican Republic. Let's see, medium strength and Habano wrapper. Let's see what it says here. Victor Sinclair's exquisite Series 55 Black Label Cigars. These babies are handcrafted with a blend of premium long fillers from 5 different countries of origin and all aged for 5 years. Habano wrapped medium to full body Black Label is robust and complex with a light fruity finish. Let's cut this, shall we? Kind of mellow, a sweet hay smell. There seems to be a problem with smoke output. I'll have to look into this. Leather, earth, clean hay. Almost a little sweetness to the wrapper, it seems like. Aged 5 years. All right, to be continued. Took the label off, getting down to the second, third here. And this is going great. I'm really enjoying the smoke. It's been building a great ash. The draw is perfect. The smoke output is you can see it's a lot of smoke output. Okay, be back later. Well, the smoke continues to be great. Definitely building up in a little spice and heat right now, getting down to the nubification stage here. Another one I enjoyed. Okay, guys, take care. Bye-bye.